there was a time when I understood. Or at least, I thought I did. I'm learning brokenness. Confusion has consumed my entire being. I've been caught in this tornado of hurt, sadness, anger, confusion, whatever the emotion, pain is the loudest voice. Like a bomb went off and all I hear is a deafening silence full of questions. The enemy has struck and the ripples of sin have made their way into everything, leaving scars and holes in my soul, and I am buried in sorrow. I long for healing, to be free of this, to set others free of this, to be whole again. But I am broken. In this strange new world, I do not trust my eyes or my ears, for the reality I once knew seemed so certain. But perception isn't always reality. I look for hope, a way to navigate out of this mess. Show me the way. Perhaps I was blind or closed, but now I am open and I need new air. Fresh, pure air. Breathe. It's a mess. This whole thing is a mess and I want nothing to do with it. I want to escape and not look at it anymore. But I am here, where you want me to be. I am not alone in this brokenness. For it is not I who am in need, but us. Them. Her. Him. Hear the cry of those calling for rescue. For their pain is greater than mine. Bring healing. We need healing. You are the healer. In my brokenness, I reach for you. And while the pain remains, I feel the warmth of healing within reach. I feel you moving within me. And through the brokenness, there is hope. There is good. There is peace. There is forgiveness. There is love. There is a way out. There is restoration. There is healing. There is you.